My name is Alberto Ayala. I'm here at Lincoln Culinary Institute. Today I'll be making chicken Marsala. First, I'm gonna start off, make sure my pan is nice and hot, which I already put a little oil. So once that is nice and hot, then you wanna grab your chicken breast and just throw it right in. You wanna let it cook up a little. Once it gets brown, and that's when you wanna turn it around. Ready. You want to turn it around, make sure it gets nice and brown. You want to flip it. Let it cook. Like that, you want it to cook nice. Everybody wants to have raw chicken. After that, you can season it, put a little salt, a little black pepper. Turn it around one more time. Add my little other gravy. Add mushroom. Let that cook up a little. Too much oil. Start popping in. Put a little Marsala. Enough. Me, I'm gonna throw a little more black pepper. I love black pepper. Black pepper, to me, brings everything out. For that, you just throw a little butter. A little cup of butter. Throw a little more mushrooms. I like mushrooms. It all depends what you like. Once that's finished, you get the results of this. Bam bam. That's how it should look. Garnish, a little parsley. And one of my favorites, a little parmesan cheese. And that, my friend, is chicken Marsala with a little linguini.